Hi friends, I'm Dhruv Arora. Thanks for tuning in again. Firstly, I would like to thank you all to subscribe to our channel. I really, really appreciate for all your support. On demand of so many of our subscribers and friends and students, I have decided to make this video on how you are going to program your switches on your Taranis X9D or X9D Plus, especially when your Taranis is being interfaced with a PIXOG using an SBUS cable. I will show you the screens on my X90 Plus, and you will see that on the mixer, this is what I have assigned. Just remember that I am using an SBUS cable. Well, it does not matter, but still you should be aware what setup I am using. So you can hit a pause button if you want to just make all the settings exactly the same on your Taranis. Then we will move on. And these are the logical switches. It is the page 10 on your Taranis screen. And this is the exact settings that you need to do. You will notice that I am assigning switches C and D, and the combination of both these switches on your Taranis is going to help you to flip through the flight modes. And for assigning the sounds, these are the special functions screen. Again, you can hit your pause button on the screen. These are the exact settings. If you do, you will not have any problems at all in assigning the flight modes on your Taranis X90 Plus, especially when you're using a PIXOG or an APM via an SBUS cable. I hope this helps you guys. Take care of yourselves. Happy flying.
Stabilize. Loiter. RTO. Manual. FAWL.